President Moon Jae-in has reaffirmed his commitment to establishing peace on the Korean Peninsula, saying the country's future lies in a new order of peace and prosperity. He said this in a regular meeting with his top aides today, amid positive developments signaling the resumption of denuclearization talks with the North. Here's what he said.
곧 북미 실무 대화가 재개될 것이며 남북미 정상 간의 변함없는 신뢰와 평화에 대한 의지는 한반도 평화 프로세스를 진전시키는 힘이 될 것입니다. 우리 정부는 그 역할이 무엇이든 할 수 있는 모든 것을 다해 한반도 평화 정착과 평화 경제로 공동 번영의 미래를 당당하게 열어갈 것입니다.
He added that he will work to gather support from the international community when he attends the UN General Assembly next week. And through his bilateral summit with U.S. President Donald Trump on the sidelines, President Moon will fully support dialogue between North Korea and the U.S. and discuss ways to strengthen Seoul's ties with Washington. He also addressed issues related to the domestic economy. He said the government will accelerate efforts to strengthen the Korean economy against Japan's economic retaliation.